That one is crushed to right field. Wyatt sends this one deep, going back to the track, and it is gone. A three-run blast for Logan Wyatt. His third home run in as many games. And the Emeralds have put up a four spot here in the third. It is 5-0 Eugene. And that looks like that might be it for Diaz. That was pitch number 58. It was turned around by Logan Wyatt. And Hillsborough's skipper.